since it has access to this, based on the query terms, which you basically get by the query provided by the user, you pass it to the relevance ranker. So you get a certain set of documents, and now you pass through the relevance ranker. Remember I mentioned about the challenge, what is actually facing search companies. Then you have the formatter, so basically you need to present whatever you have in a particular format. So as I mentioned, Google has small snippets where there is a hit, so you can just show those snippets in the front end. So the finally you see the search result. So these are the things that are happening in the background. As I told, user interface is only a small part of it. So usually we see search engine as a user interface in the front end, but most of it is in the background. So how many of you have used databases till now? Okay. So when you want to query a database, what is the first thing that you need to know?
Table structure.
You need to know the table, you need to know the column. Basically, you need to know the schema of the database, right? So in order to query. So there is a difference, there's a slight difference between searching data in a database from you do a text search. So that's one thing to note. That's the difference that search engine exemplifies. So keyword search is what you do when you go to a search engine, whereas you form an SQL query based on information need what you have in case of database. So it's precise. In case of database, you know what you want, you have a query, you use the query to get what you want. Whereas in case of text search, it's quite ambiguous. You know what you want, but the information need might not be expressed properly. So there is some level of ambiguity involved. So these are certain challenges to be addressed. In case of SQL, it's an exact match. So if you don't have any records, it will not be displayed. Whereas in case of text search, there's something called approximate match. So probably this I would be talking very briefly in the next few slides.